U.S. stocks are higher into Wednesday as investors are shaking off a not-so-cute ADP reports number ahead of NFP, non-farm payrolls, this Friday, but instead are focusing on the next round of trade talks happening right here in Washington between the U.S. and China. And April has historically been a pretty good month for markets. Let's take a look at how the Forex is wrapping up, with the euro dollar continuing bullish along with the dollar yen. And the pound is also on the offense as it's rebounding above its horizontal support at 131.30 and remains supported by its rising 50 period moving average. Long positions above 131.30 are favored, with targets at 131.95 and 132.45 an extension. Bitcoin remaining on the upside, supported by its rising 50 period moving average. Gold is standing above its intraday support. Let's take a look at the chart at 1,288.50. Long positions here above 1,288.50 are favored, with targets at 1,297 and 1,300 an extension. 1,300, that is a tough nut to crack for gold, so we're going to monitor how that action goes. Silver is under pressure, however. Follow Trading Central on Twitter for all of your Forex market updates and for Trading Central Web TV from the New York Stock Exchange. Have a great Wednesday. I'm Olivia Voznenko.